right now here we're here live with
Drusanna from Gigi Hill.
Hi Drusanna, please tell us about one of your favorite bags.
Well, I can tell you one of my favorite bags, or everybody's favorite bag, is called the Catherine, right here. And the Catherine is after Catherine Hepburn. And it's one of the most versatile, practical handbags. It's reversible, so if you like it in high tea, you can have it in high tea. Or you can reverse it to have it in the Dynasty and Celery. So it's really reversible. It's one bag for, two bags for price of one. And it goes with all the coordinating accessories. You can even put your lunch kit or your makeup bag into the Catherine. And you don't need to carry a lot of bags with you.
Is that a bag that somebody can use at the beach?
At the beach, it's waterproof. It's waterproof, you can use it for the beach, for shopping, going to the building.
Drusanna, can you tell me, would anyone be able to purchase these bags anywhere at retail stores across the nation?
Well, actually, no. You cannot purchase these at retail stores. You can only purchase them through your stylist website or through the home parties. And that's because Gigi Hill wants exclusivity to all their customers.
Exclusive. You guys heard that?
Get them
ASAP. Hi, Leilani.
Hi.
Hi. Can you please tell us what got you into these handbags? What was it that intrigued you, first of all, into purchasing them? Secondly, into being a stylist?
Well, all the bags are really, really nice. And it's nice that there's matching wallets, cell phone holders. So you everything matching for your bag. I decided to become a stylist because, I mean, what girl doesn't love handbags and accessories, and this can be really successful.
And can you tell me, is that one of the issues that women are facing, is to match their accessories with their handbag?
Definitely, because when you open your bag, a lot of times it's a black hole. You can't find anything, you can't organize anything. So all our bags have all the matching accessories. Smash up. The time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe.
Dirty bit. Dirty bit. I came up in here to rock, light a fire, make it hot. I don't wanna take no pictures, I just wanna take some shots. So come on, let's go.
Okay, we're tuning in live right now here with Caroline. Caroline, can
yes,
you turn
hi.
Around, please? Hi.
Hi.
Can you tell me about your handbag, please? I noticed that you actually have a Gigi Hill bag.
Yes, I do. I actually got this a couple of months ago. It's called the Ginger in Dusk pattern.
Ginger in Dusk. Damn. So, as you can see, she's using it in a regular way. Actually, not even a regular way.
This is a crossbody. This is how they advertise it, for a crossbody, or you make it a double strap into a single over-the-shoulder bag. But right now, because I'm at the park, I have to use it over the shoulder because my hands need to be free for the kids.
All right, so obviously, Caroline, let's see what you have in your bag there.
Well, I have 3 bottles of water, a huge thing of popcorn, and then, of course, all my accessories in here.
So you do have your normal things. So basically, all those little matching purse accessories,
yes,
you can actually record
right
those. Wow.
Yes, all of these, see this? It is a huge bag. It doesn't look like it, but it holds all of these things in here. And an extra bag for my son's sports stuff, so it holds a lot of things in here. here.
Okay, just so you guys can get an idea of how big the bag is, it's actually not very big. It doesn't look bulky at all, so.
Very spacious.
Very spacious.
It's expandable.
All right, thank you very much. Can you say you're tuning into Island Session TV, please?
You are tuning into Island Session TV. Thank you.
Ow! All these girls, they like my swagger. They calling me Mick Jagger. I be rolling like a stone jet. Set a jet lagger. We ain't messing with no maggots. Messing with the baddest chicks in the club. Honey, what's up? Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the baddest of them all? Yeah, it's gotta be the Apple. I'm the Mac Daddy, y'all. Haters better step back. Ladies, download your app. I'm the party application rocking just like that.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
Cause I'm having a good time with you, I'm telling you.
We appreciate your time. Bye-bye.